And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Settle in, guys. This is going to be a blast to watch.
Drew McIntyre looking to squeeze his opponents like a set of bagpipes.
Byron, that metaphor was uglier than a pile of haggis.
Face plant.
Got to respect the strategy to work over the arm.
Got to be agonizing for the arm.
What a stomp. Good grief.
Here's the cover. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Too soon. Beautiful technique.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Batista. What a spear from the animal.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Boom.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat.
He got body on body there, but that's about it.
Not yet.
Ooh, what impact.
Big flying forearm.
Reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Kick to the...
What a stomp! Good grief! Harsh impact!
Escapes trouble there. Reverses that one.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Nailed it.
Oh, an elbow drop.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
We know what's coming here.
Beautiful technique.
But he's got to capitalize now.
Looking for the win.
Oh, face first. What's he going to do now?
Abs, he's going for the pin. And how they survive that is anyone's guess.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
To the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
This might be it. Oh, my.
Oh, goodness. Jam your leg in a bad way.
Not sure how much more McIntyre can take. Drew McIntyre gets the shoulder up.
How'd he do that?
When this guy's on, look out.
Hooked him.
McIntyre able to avoid damage there.
Oh, nasty impact.
Both of these superstars looking a little worse for wear right now.
He wants no part of the outside. Looking for the finish.
Lands this, and he is done.
Big time impact from way up high.
Looks like he's starting to tire. If he's not careful, this can snowball out of control for him in a hurry.
I'd never count this guy out, but I'll tell you what, he's not looking so hot right now. He's really going to need to find a way to get back in this thing.
Yeah, but the good news is
really targeting the back on that one. That's how you put an exclamation point on a match. Powerbomb planted. Down with a powerbomb.
Uh-oh. Oh, this is going to be nasty. This is going to be bad. Watch the end leaping high.
Warm up the bus.
He thinks he has it. Two. Three.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here is your winner, Drew McIntyre.
An amazing contest comes to a close following a decisive pinfall victory.
A very impressive victory for Drew McIntyre.
The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate the efforts. What a great match.